Hey guys, ItzLeoy here, and welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty 2. Today, we're gonna start the USA campaign. So, without wasting any of your time, let's jump right into it. Okay, so let's select the mission. D-Day. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Regular difficulty as always. Let's go.
Soldiers, sailors, and airmen of the Allied Expeditionary Force.
You are about to embark upon the great crusade toward which we have striven these many months. The eyes of the world are upon you. The hopes and prayers of liberty-loving people everywhere march with you. In company with our brave allies and brothers in arms on other fronts, you will bring about the destruction of the German war machine, the elimination of Nazi tyranny over the oppressed peoples of Europe, and security for ourselves in a free world. Your task will not be an easy one. Your enemy is well-trained, well-equipped, and battle-hardened. He will fight savagely. But this is the year 1944. Much has happened since the Nazi triumphs of 1940-41. The United Nations have inflicted upon the Germans great defeats in open battle, man to man. Our air offensive has seriously reduced their strength in the air, and their capacity to wage war on the ground. Our home fronts have given us an overwhelming superiority in weapons and munitions of war, and placed at our disposal great reserves of trained fighting men. The tide has turned. The free men of the world are marching together to victory. I have full confidence in your courage, devotion to duty, and skill in battle. We will accept nothing less than full victory. Good luck, and let us all beseech the blessing of Almighty God upon this great and noble undertaking.
Okay. 5th June 1944. Tomorrow morning we hit the Normandy coast at a place called Pointe du Hoc. Our mission: disable 6 155mm guns the Germans captured from the French. These guns could hit Omaha and Utah beaches, jeopardizing the D-Day landings. The cliffs there are heavily fortified. Sergeant Kendall put it another way: anyone who even gets close to the cliffs ought to get a medal. Okay. So we are Corporal Bill Taylor. Okay, let's go.
30 seconds, Yanks! God be with you!
Hey, Brayburn, you look like you're gonna puke.
You know what, Danny? Why don't you just...
We actually...
Dog Company, listen up! Men on the beaches are counting on us to take out the coastal guns on those cliffs!
Okay.
Move fast, get topside, and get the job done!
Wait, Thompson again? Am I not getting new guns?
Incoming! Get down!
What? I didn't die, right? Tell me I did not die. What? Just... Is he just exhausted from the explosion? What? Oh, they died. Okay. I'm fine. Whoa! climb this? Can I climb this? What? How do I climb this? Okay. I'm climbing. What? Okay. Okay.
The guns aren't here! The crowds must have moved them someplace else!
Well, this...
Keep moving! We're sitting ducks out here! Head for Rally Point Baker and set up that road!
What the hell? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Okay, let's go. Let me in. Okay, there's nothing here, okay. Let's go. Sorry. Okay. go, let's go, let's go. Okay, let's go. My sniper had no bullets inside it. What the hell? But we're supposed to go this way. How are we supposed to go this way again?
Yes, sir. Go, go, go! Coast clear. Let's go. Look out!
Keep moving.
Okay. Okay, let's go. Okay, okay. How are we supposed to do this? Okay, wait. Okay, done.
Keep it moving.
Now what?
Let's go, let's go! That's a kill!
I don't have bullets, I only have six. What the hell am I supposed to do? Okay, let's go. But I have to swap this. Wait. One moment. Okay.
Rayburn, McCloskey, Ward, Carter. Hold here and watch the road for German reinforcements. Corporal Taylor, you're with me.
Okay.
Let's get that roadblock set up!
They're coming in! Whoa! And that hard!
We found the damn guns! Get in there and fix them with your thermite grenade! I'll keep an eye open for ground patrols.
I'll take the ones on this side.
What the hell is a thermal grenade? Oh, okay. Whoa, okay. Done. Okay, yes, let's go.
Sarge,
I did.
The CO wants DEF companies to secure the rest of the bunkers back there.
Taylor, Ward, Carter, let's go mop up. The rest of you stay here and hold this road until the rest of the company shows up.
Yes, let's go.
Did you guys find those guns?
Damn right we got them.
Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. We're like heading back there, I think, maybe.
Drive it! Please cover me, I gotta reload!
No, I don't think I will. Done. That was fun, I guess. No, I don't think I will. Let me go. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Can you imagine? This whole territory was totally filled with them, man. No, wait, I gotta use this.
Charges set! Get clear of the gate! Move!
Okay, let's go! No grenade, okay. Let's go. They're throwing grenades again. Okay, I wanna take this, please. Thank you. I'll take this. Some underground bunker? Okay. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, okay. I have to go in the bunkers, check the bunkers if they're secured or something. Okay, I can. Where was that? I saw that.
Sergeant, take cover!
Yes, I'm okay. I'm okay. Don't need to worry about me. I'm totally fine. I am totally fine. Okay. Okay, I killed them. Okay, they are dead. Dead. One remaining. Okay, sir. Game saved. Thank you. Let me go, mate. Let me go. Okay, let's go. Let's go check the last bunker. I hope it's secured. I don't wanna secure it. Okay, here it is. Whoa, that is way too much bullet for me to take. Okay, wait. I'm gonna slowly throw a grenade. Let's go! Let's change my gun. I'm gonna change my gun because why not? Whoa. Don't you dare throw a grenade at me. Okay, there. This is cleared. I think. Okay. Let's go. Completed. Okay, let's go. Planes. Okay.
Baker 1-6 calling Sugar Charlie 6. Located Pointe du Hoc.
Mission accomplished.
Need ammunition and reinforcements. Many casualties. Over.
Okay, done.
Wilco, out.
Okay. Let's go. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video of the USA campaign. I know I haven't finished the British campaign, but okay, I will. But I was excited that the USA campaign got unlocked. So I thought I'll maybe give it a shot, okay? So if you enjoyed, don't forget to hit that like button and smash that subscribe button if you wanna see more of my content. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.